Hello friends, this is Rahmat here. Today I'm going to show you three cards. The first one is made using the mermaid stamp from Craft Angles. So all I did is, the first thing I did here was I used sequins and I actually had done some stitching. So I've just stitched the sequins to create the scale there, the fish scale. And after that I've just colored the mermaid and I created an underwater scene where I've added some bubbles as well. You will see me coloring some bubbles on this video. And the other two cards are made using Craft Angles pattern papers. These two are very simple cards. Sometimes when we are in need of quick cards, and these pattern papers come really handy. So sit back and watch these cards, how these are made and all, and do let me know if you like these cards and if you want to see more cards, or if any other techniques or any other things you want me to show you guys in future. So I'll keep that in mind. I'm going to add some music, so thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.
Thank you.